Olowski, great to have you here. Vincent Brady on the drive.
Ball work around the perimeter.
Put it down low now on the first two today for IUPUI. It comes courtesy of Abdou Samb. 14-6, Cleveland State, IUPUI ball, 11:42 to go in the first. Monroe running it down the floor the other way, put it on the rim and in. Pressure. Lob the ball ahead to Vincent Brady. Catches right sideline. Throws in the lane to Samuels. Shoots the jumper from 10 and gets all net. Naruna for a game high. 23-12 CSU. 7:30 on the first half clock. The other way. Reverse layup and a dandy by a cutter on the baseline. Vincent Brady, 14. Vikings by a dozen. 6:44 first half. Monroe down the lane. Tossed it up. Good and foul. Count the bucket by him. Counter. Counter into the front court. Counter leaves it off right side for blocker. Bounce pass down low and Combo wide open lays it in. First Monroe, not about 13 or 14 on the baseline. Out to Counter. Collects, shoots the three and got it in rhythm. Out now, Counter. Counter against Williams. Throwed right wing. And the jump shot is good. Tough jump shot. Who got it for the Jaguars? Out on the left side, Counter. No look pass. Brady drives in from the corner, goes down low to Samb, and he crushes it home. Shear just over 13 a night. Guarded by Williams, around the screen to his left. Louder picks him up on the switch. 15 to shoot. Counter going to work, pulling up from 20. Jumper, swish, all net from the left wing. Can't get the three up. Takes it to the top of the key on the dribble. Now on the left wing with 8 to shoot. Sideline left, three ball is up and all net for Vincent Brady. Matching their largest second half lead, their largest lead overall, 12 back in the first half. Monroe driving. Monroe fading and scoring off the window. Pass their net well from TJ Moss. Drive baseline against the mismatch on Monroe. Turn and jump, a pass out to Robinson. Stolen away before it got there by Blocker. One on one the other way. Got to the rack and scores. Gordon left wing. Vikings by a Baker's dozen. Get it to Counter. Drove baseline and scores the lay-in. First miss today. Here's Monroe the other way. Leaves it off for Jackson. Wide open layup scores. Line area. Now he'll drive in. Going to throw it out top. Monroe. Corner right. It goes to Jackson. Pull-up jumper from 15 off the dribble is good. Seconds to spare as he reaches the front court and steers it to the left wing. Guarded by Robinson. Stop-start move. Leave it off for Samb. Little push shot from 7 is good from the left of the lane. Oh, that was Blocker. He'll leave for Blocker on the right wing. Head fake. Drive. Jump stop in the lane. Turn around. Pass down low and a nice one to Samb who finishes with the lay-in. He's got a dozen.